Hello students, this is the second video for chapter 6. Name of the lesson is Riya's Journey. Now, till in the first video I had explained till the time when Riya reaches the station Samkhiyadi Junction. Okay, so then I asked my father, she asked her father, why is the junction was written after the station's name? Okay. Father explained to me that the station at which two or more railway tracks are separating is called junction. So here you should know what is a junction. A station at which two or more railway tracks are separating means going to different sides or directions, that is called a junction. Okay, from this station two railway tracks are separating. On the track on which our train is running is the way to Ahmedabad and the other goes to Palanpur. The train departed after 2-3 minutes. The two tracks separated from one another. Father showed it to me from the window. Okay, so from over here, her father explains to her what is the meaning of junction and he shows where two tracks are being separated and why it is called a junction. Our train left that station. I was observing the view outside the window. I was looking like white bed sheet spread across an open plain up to far away in a full moonlight. Father said that it is a small desert of Kutch and it is looking like white bed sheet because of white layer of salt on it. So when they passed, Riya saw that there was a place where the whole place was looking like a white bedsheet which is spread. So why was it looking white? Because of the layer of salt which was there on it. In this area, agarias are those people who harvest salt, are harvesting salt by making saltans. Saltans are small salt pans in which they collect the salt which is developed from the salt water, the ocean salt water. There we can also see very big heaps of salt. The train was moving fast. Something like a bridge was seen in a faint light of moon. Now since it was getting quite dark, it was dark already, so they could see only faint objects or places which were there, which were seen through the light of moon. The train was moving fast. Something like a bridge was seen in a faint light of moon. This is the same text which we read before. There was light of vehicle seen on it. While we were crossing the bridge, I asked my father, which is this bridge? This is the Surajbari bridge. Okay, so here her father replies and says the name of the bridge. What is the name of the bridge? The Surajbari bridge. He replied, it is known as the entrance of Kutch. So which bridge is known as the entrance of Kutch? The Surajbari bridge is known as the entrance of Kutch. The next page, he said that he, when this bridge was not there, all the trains of Ahmedabad used to go via Palanpur. So first they had to go to Palanpur and then they had to go further the destination. That used to take much time. So after this bridge was developed, it used to take less time. And before the bridge was developed, they used to go via Palanpur, and that used to take lots of time. Immediately, I asked my father. We had seen two separate railway tracks. Before that, was the way to Palanpur, right? Father said, yes. From that route, only train was going. So, from the same route from where they got separated, from that route, the train used to go to Ahmedabad before this bridge was developed. It was 11 at night. So, father told us to sleep. Mother spread our bed sheet on our seat. All passengers were also going to sleep. There was toilet facility in the train. I went to toilet with my mother and then slept. Okay, so next is, have you ever traveled by train? If yes, then from where and up to which place? Please write over here your personal information which you have experienced, okay? From which station where you have you traveled? If traveled, then write yes. If you have not traveled in train, then write no. And if you have traveled and if your answer is yes, then you have to write from where and to which place. For example, from Vapi to Bombay or from Pardi to Valsad, so and so. Which facilities are provided in train? For example, before we read this question, there was a text in which there was mentioned that toilet facility is provided in train. Same way, food facility also is provided in train. So you can write about that also. I tried to sleep, but I was not able to sleep due to train's noise. There was another family near our seat. The girl in the family seemed to be of my age. She was also not feeling sleepy. We both talked. Her name was Fiona. She had some story books. I also took one book from her. Okay. Now after this, she starts reading the books. In this video, I am going to explain only till this. This is the page 45 of your textbook. And the next part of your text will be explained to you in the next video. I hope that you all understand this lesson till here. And you get the idea of the journey which Riya is going through. Okay. So, for conclusion, she sees the desert, which is like a white sheet. The second she sees the bridge, the Surajbari bridge. She learns about the junction. What is a junction? And she also talks about the facility which is provided in a train. Okay. And she gets to know about Palanpur. How if the bridge wouldn't have been there, they would have to go via Palanpur, which would have been a longer journey for them. Okay, so how the bridge had made their journey more short. Okay, so I will end this video over here. I hope that you all enjoyed this lesson. Thank you.